Hi everyone, I'm Judy from Malaysia Property TV. Today, I'm here in Damansara Kim, Petaling Jaya. What do I like about Damansara Kim? Within 15 minutes walk, I can get to the local kopitiam to have my favourite chicken rice, table and apron if I'm feeling about sourdough and eating clean, TTDI Wet Market, TTDI MRT Station, Jaya Grocer, and the list goes on and on. In short, Damansara Kim is a centrally located neighbourhood. I'm showing you this double storey terrace house in Damansara Kim. It is a freehold property. Land size 22x70, 3 plus 1 bedroom, 3 bathroom. Asking price, just a little bit over a million. Sounds good? Continue watching and I will tell you more. So now we are in the living room. You can see that it is quite spacious. This house has never been rented out before. Previously, it was lived in by a Malaysian Chinese family of 4, father, mother and 2 daughters. The reason they are selling is because they have upgraded to a bigger home. This house is facing east. If you are into feng shui orientation and this is the right orientation for you. If feng shui is not your thing, east gives you morning sun. I love morning sun. I'm a morning person. So now we are here at the kitchen, my favorite part of a home. You can see that the kitchen is fully extended from the beam here, tiles all the way up to the ceiling, which is easy for cleaning if you do heavy cooking. Granite top gives me a luxurious feel of the kitchen. Now we are upstairs, there's a small working area. Let's check out the master bedroom. The master bedroom is facing east as well. It is spacious. You can fit a king-size bed. After fitting in the king-size bed, there are still plenty of spaces next to it. You can have your dressing table here. There's a walk-in wardrobe. Master bathroom has been renovated. Tiles has been changed and it looks clean. This house is more than 20 years old. There are a few things that I would like to highlight. The piping system has been changed from cast iron pipe to copper pipe, so you don't have to worry about rusty water. Also, for the water storage, originally from the developer, it was 1 cast iron storage, and the property owner has upgraded it to 2 poly storage, so you won't have rusty water and there's sufficient water supply for everyone at home. That's all about this freehold double storey terrace house, which shouts, location, location, and location. Thanks for watching. I'm Jody from Malaysia Property TV. Please click the like and subscribe button.